You know, when I was in Ireland, I just did about 9 shows there. And the whole time, you know, Springsteen was over there. And there was all these rumors that he was coming to my show in Dublin because he had a night off. And I didn't believe it. And I did meet him once in L.A., but, you know, sure enough, he didn't come. But there was all day there were all these rumors. Oh, he's coming, he's coming. I think he did mean to. The funny thing is, there's a fish and chip place there called Burdock's. It's my favorite fish and chip place. And I wanted to go there for dinner, but I have a bad foot. I injured my foot, so there was one closer to the venue that I went to. Then I find out that he went to Burdock's. That's just my luck. Anyway, but I played one of his songs that night, just on the off chance that he was there. So I'm gonna do it now, too.
Oh.
At your feet, I see that lonely